Good morning, dear students. Welcome back. So, as we were doing the chapter number 9, Tribal in Jungle Town, and we have done the explanation of this chapter. And today is the turn of the exercises, which are given at the back of the chapter. So, let's do it. So, before we start the exercises, let's recall the chapter once again. So, what was happening in Jungle Town? So, there were animals who were worried along with the king of those animals. And who was the king? King was Rory. Okay, he was a lion. Okay, so he was worried so much. Why and what was the reason of their worriedness? That because of the excessive cutting of trees, overcutting of trees, and the poaching. Poaching means hunting of animals. Okay, so human or hunters used to hunt their animals for their skin and horns. So this was getting too much, and that lead to the problem to the animals of the jungle. So Rory, who was very very great king and always think for their animals, his animals, so he called up a meeting. Okay, so why he has called up the meeting? He has called up a meeting so that everyone could think about the situation of the problem and come up with some solution. Okay, so he has asked that everyone has some ability, right? Something special within, like as we human being have something special in us, right? So same way animals are having something special in them, some special quality. Everything is quality. So he called up a meeting and he said that the lion said, the Raja said, the king said that you must come up with that thing, that how we can help the jungle, how we can help our resident. The resident is the only jungle, right? So they were much worried about it. So he said that you just think that how each one of you can give your support, give your help to save our jungle, to save our life. So one by one they came up with the solution. First of all, Mama Mia, who was an elephant, oldest elephant, female elephant, she came up and she said that we elephant have the ability of remembering things, right? And she said that we all remember that where are the water holes in this jungle, in this jungle, right? So like this way I can, and we elephant, female elephants, can help the other animals to know that where are the water holes, right? After that, old monkey, that CCB, remember, he said that on behalf of the other monkeys, he said that monkeys, apes and gorillas will use a stick as a tool and will dug the ground for more groundwater, right? Then giraffe said that I have a long neck, so I'll be able to see above the trees also. I can inform the other animals that if there's any danger, means if the hunter is there, something is there, so I can inform the other animals so that they can save their life. Then hearing this, next came Super and Fast. Who was Super and Fast? Super and Fast was the twins deer. They come up with an idea and they said that we have an ability, we have a quality of a good smelling ability, and we have a very good eyesight. So like this we can inform and help the other animals. So like this way every animal of the jungle came with up some solution which help the resident of the jungle, right? So now let's quickly come to the page number 75 and see the exercises. Okay, you can see on page number 75, A1, quick, think quick. Okay, it's a massive column. We have to match column to make complete sentence and write there in your notebook, but you don't need to write in your notebook, you just do in the book itself. Clear? The first one is column A. And this side you can see column B. Yeah. First one. 4D. So we can see that E1 was a great king. You can write over here, was a great king. Okay. You don't need to write. You just mark and write the answers over here. You just do the numbering. So E1 is the first one. Then second, there had been no, see that D1, no rain that year. No rain that year. Why there was no rain that year? Because of the excessive cutting of the trees, right? Rory let out a loud roar. Okay, so why he let out the loud roar? So that he could call up the animals for the meeting, right? So just see the last one, F1, to call all the animals together. Okay, to call all the animals together. Okay, together for the meeting. Then you can see fourth one, all the animals. Okay, so when he had asked for the help, then all the animals nodded, right? In agreement. So see the B1 nodded. Their head. Let's skip. Fifth one, there was complete silence. Okay? See the A1, for a few minutes. There was complete silence for few minutes, right? Then see the sixth one. If we all work together, we can solve the problem. Okay, it's the C1. If we work together, we can solve the problem, right? So I have written over here, you don't need to write because of the numbering. Clear? Now children, see the B1, write short answers. Why was Rory, Raja Rory worried? So why he was worried? Because the trees in the jungle town were being cut down by humans, right? And there were excessive poaching, okay? Means hunting of animals were there. And because of all these things, animals were not getting proper food. Even the rivers, the ponds were also dried up, right? So this was the reason of this, that why he was so worried, right? Then why did Rory call all the animals together? So Rory called all the animals together so that they can plan, right, something and came out with this problem. Then third is, what did Mama Mia suggest? Okay, so the first animal came in front with an idea. Who was that? Mama Mia. Who was Mama Mia? She was an elephant, right? Female elephant. So she suggested that they can lead all the animals to water bowl because they have a very good remembering capacity, right? Now, fourth one, who was CCB? So CCB was Chalu Chul Bulia, who was a wise old monkey, right? Then it is asked, what did the other animals think of him? Okay, so everyone in the jungle, other animals in the jungle, they spoke very highly of his intelligence, right? Now come to You can see it's a reference to context. Okay. I am sure there is something each one of you can do that I can't. So, who said this line? If you remember, who is the speaker? So, Rory Raja, right? So, Rory, the king of the jungle town, said these words, okay? When he called up for the meeting, other animals. Then, who is he speaking to? He is speaking to the other animals of the jungle, right? Third is, where are they now? So, they are in the jungle, okay? And they are having a meeting right now, at this point of time. Okay, why are the speaker and the ones he is speaking to at that place? Okay, again same question is repeated as I give the answer. So, they were at this place, they were together to discuss the problem which they are facing, right? Now, what do you think are some of the things that the speaker cannot do? Mention two things, okay? So, what are the two things which other animals are having but this speaker, this Raja Rory don't have? Means he's a lion. So, lion has its own quality but other animals are having their own qualities, okay? So, you just write any two. So, I'm helping you with the answer. First, you can write that the Raja, or you can see the it can't see above the trees as the giraffes do, right? Because giraffes have very long neck, lion do not have. Then it can't dig the earth like monkeys, apes and gorillas can do, right? Okay, what else does the speaker tell the listeners to do? So, after when the meeting was finished, he said that together we can do, right? A lot means, if you can see over here on page number 74, he said, no, none of us is as strong as all of us. If we work together, we can surely solve the. Now come to page number 76. Here you can see the word test. Match the adjectives in the left column with those in the right column to make groups of words that can be used to describe nouns or pronouns. Okay, so here are some adjectives given. We have to match the adjective with the correct word, okay, so that we can make a group of words, and these words we can be used for noun or for pronoun, right? And then you have to make a sentences by your own. So the first one you can see, adjective. Hungry. So which one, which word you will add with hungry? Hungry and quiet, hungry and strong, hungry and small, hungry and clear, hungry and sturdy, hungry and thirsty. So animals of the jungle were hungry and thirsty, na? So these are two words which we are using for animals, for noun, right? So hungry and thirsty. Okay, second one is loud and clear. Loud and clear, right? Third one, slow and sturdy. Slow and sturdy. Fourth is young and small. Young and small. I am writing and over here. You can just write the numbers, okay? Fifth one is calm. Calm and quiet. When Raja only has asked for suggestion, then for few minutes the whole jungle were calm and quiet, no? So that's why we are writing well. Calm and quiet. These two words together. Then sixth one, great and strong. So Rajamouli was great and strong. Clear? Now see on page number 76, B1 word game. We have to rearrange the jumbled words, okay, and with the help of the clues given in the bracket. Clear? The first one is something is written in a jumble, right? Then the clue is given opposite of youngest. So opposite of youngest is eldest. Okay? Then opposite of weakest, strongest. Then sufficient. Another word for sufficient is enough. Okay? Then a sign or indication. Is there any other word for sign indication? Yes, it's a signal. Okay? Signal. Okay. Not easy. It is not easy. What we call it? We call it difficult. Now children, come to the page number 78. Here you can see A1, underline the abstract nouns in these sentences. Now first of all, what is abstract noun? Abstract noun are those nouns which we cannot touch but we can feel, right? We can sense, we can feel, but we cannot touch, right? Like this is a marker. We can touch this. I can touch this mark. I can touch this book. I can touch this board. These are not abstract noun. Okay? But if I feel pain, if I feel danger, right? Which I can feel, but I cannot touch them. That's a abstract noun. Okay? So in the first sentence, we have to underline the abstract noun in these given sentences, right? So the first one is everyone loved him for his goodness. So first one is goodness. Please underline this one. Okay. Second one is the softness in Rory's voice as he spoke to the animal touched their hearts. So softness. Third one, there was complete silence after Rory spoke to the animals. Okay, so silence. Fourth, Chulbulia, the monkey, was known for his wisdom. Fifth one, the greatness of Rory's father as a king was known by all the animals. Okay, so greatness. Then sixth one, there was danger in the jungle when the mean men arrived. So danger. Clear? So you can see all these are abstract noun which we cannot touch but we can feel. Okay? Now see the same page number. Make abstract nouns from the following words. Use them in oral sentences of your own. This you can practice at home in oral sentences. But yes, we can make some abstract noun from these words. The first one is sad. So it becomes sadness. Okay? Then by adding any numbers. Happy. Happiness. Courageous. Courage. Sweet. Sweetness. Correct. patience, right? Okay, now children, see on the same page number 78, C1, underline the collective nouns in these sentences. Okay, so before we start this exercise, I want to ask you that do you remember what you mean by collective noun? Collective noun are the collection of people, thing, or animals, or it's a group of people, thing, or animal considered as a whole, right? In a collection, when you talk, then it's called a collective noun, okay? A single unit. So, see the first one. We saw a nest of crocodiles resting on the bank of the river. So, over here, the first one is nest of crocodiles. Okay? It's a collective noun. Here, second, we gave our teacher a bouquet of flowers. So, bouquet of flowers. We take it as a single unit, okay, the single noun. Third, the flock of sheep are grazing in the meadow. So, flock of sheep. Okay. The fourth one, the brood of chickens were running here and there in the farm. So, brood of chickens. I bought a bunch of bananas today. So, bunch of bananas. There is a colony of ants in my garden. Colony of ants. Seventh one. Okay, seventh. So, we have completed this chapter. Please do all the exercise in your book itself. And very soon, I'll give the question and answers also, which we have discussed here already, but I'll give you in PDF also. Clear? Thank you.